This video will show how to request to be on a team. It will communicate to a team leader. This assumes that you have already established an account and have been approved by one of the BMT committee. So I'm going to sign in as a fictitious person. Volunteer and enter my password. Log in, and there's two options here. We can look at assignments, and we can see that you have not been added to any teams or to any projects. So we'll return to the menu, and we'll select Request a Team. From here, we will look for the team leader. So I'm looking for a fictitious team leader named Test Team Leader. So that pulls it up in the list. I click on that and click request. And you can see it's been added. The request has been added to the list. And that's all there is to it. So the team leader would have to acknowledge this and add you to his or her team. Then you can go back and check occasionally, as we did before, to see in assignments if you have been assigned yet. That's all there is to it.